Might be our biggest hemlock we've ever milled.
I think so.
That is a beast.
That is a real beast.
Yeah, it doesn't quite fit on the mill. We're going to have to do some rolling, tweaking, bending.
We can go that way.
Cross our legs, cross our fingers.
If we can even roll it.
We ain't moving that too easy.
Can't even get a grip on it. Need a bigger PV. I'm a little bit nervous about the...
Yeah, we'll make it. That'll make it.
Yeah.
It's wedged in down here. We should throw another wedge down here, though, if you got one.
Ready?
That's a beast. What do you think of that beauty, Donnie?
Yeah, I don't know what's going to happen here.
She's a couple years old, ain't it?
I think so.
26... 27, 28, 28 inches.
Yeah, that's a beast.
I wouldn't mind jacking that end up, but I don't think we can.
I don't, you can't lift that. There's no way. No way you can.
I mean, what's our distance? I mean, I was thinking about cutting off some of this butt if we don't need it, but if we need it, we'll leave it. Or should we just mill it?
Well, see what you got.
Yeah. Because I know we're missing a little chunk down that end.
Yeah.
Here you go, Donnie. Can you get on one end? All right. I got 10 foot to right here. This is only a 10 footer.
Oh.
To right there. So 13. So it's 14. What do we need 2x8 14s?
It's like, yeah, I've been cutting them for, I thought 14 and a half.
Yeah, it's 14.6.
That's what we need.
Okay, perfect. So we need 2x8s out of this.
Yeah.
You think I can get a couple 2x8s out of this?
I think you can probably get two.
Right? Now the bell's down below, so I can't measure down below the bell.
I don't know.
So my first cut, I mean, I'm already up there. 22 there.
Well, I think that's got most of it.
Should I give her a try?
Yeah.
What do you think of that, old boy?
I gotta say, I would rather cut smaller logs.
Yeah, me too.
I mean, that was a lot of work.
Yeah, I don't...
I mean, we got a lot of stuff out of it.
What was the count?
It's...
I lost
everything
count.
Over there.
So...
One, two, five. Three, four.
There's five and a
five
stack.
Five there. There's five on there now.
Yeah.
Six, seven, eight.
So eight 2x8 rafters.
We got four 2x8 eights.
Yeah, four 2x8 eights.
One, I've got three 2x4 eights.
Studs. And then?
And one long 2x4.
Gotcha. So we got a lot of good stuff out of it. It just takes a long time to get it.
Yeah.
I don't know what's better. Smaller logs going faster?
Well, you know, it's such a job to try to turn it.
Yeah. That was about as big as you and I can turn.
Just like it.
Yep. Well, we can make those studs if we want. Unless we need them for this.
Well, we need 2x8s.
Oh.
God, we gotta have like 50 of them.
Yeah. Well, eight per log ain't too bad.
Huh?
Eight per log isn't too bad.
No.
This was the one I was worried if it was shaky, but it looks all right.
Yeah.
I mean, these have a little bit of cracks in them, but I'm hoping we can see this one's got some cracks. Right here.
Oh, do you see it? Oh, I don't see it.
Right down here. Just some strange cracks. I don't think it's going to mess with it, but... This one's got a little bit of foolishness here, but that's probably where we grabbed on the log.
That's with the tongs.
Can't really get away from it though, can we?
Oh, that looks like an extra thick one.
This is the bottom one. A little thicker.
Beautiful. Gotta bring your end out an inch. There you're not quite lined up. You know how fussy I am.
I like it. Well.
Yeah, I think I've had it.
Yeah, that one wore me out. That's the biggest hemlock we've done yet. It was 26 inches at the butt and over 20 on the narrow end. Got a little load here. We brought down with a trailer to dump off, and we'll drop those if we can find a spot to put them, and mow those up next time.